Hi everyone, in this video we are going to discuss about oil circuit breakers. So this is one of important thing. So oil circuit breakers especially we are using for transformer production. So every transformer will have butch valves relay. So butch valves relay will operate based on the oil circuit breakers. So butch valves relay will give signal to the circuit breaker. So then the circuit breaker will be operate. So these oil circuit breakers are more popular for the low voltages but not for high voltages, since oil is a flammable. That's what oil circuit breakers are not suitable for high voltage transmission and distributions, right? So here coming to the oil circuit breakers, mineral oil has a better insulating property than air. So in previous videos we have seen air blast and air brake circuit breakers, but mineral oil is a better insulating medium than the air. So due to this very reason, it is employed in many electrical equipment including circuit breakers. So mineral oil we are using. So even if you take a DOL starter, if you take transformer, so there will be oil. So there will be oil. So why we are using oil as a oil inside is, so it will be insulating medium. So between these two contacts will not connect together. So it will not conduct together. That's what. So mineral oil we are using as a insulating medium. Okay, right. So next one. And also oil has a good cooling property. So once if you use oil, so once if you run any motor or any generator, so it will get heat. So if you want to cool, so oil is a better cooling fluid. So here, so oil also acts as a insulating medium. Oil also acts as a cooling fluid. So that's what oil is more popular, right? So here it decomposes the oil into gases. Sometimes if we at high temperatures, it will decomposes the gases. So that is the one disadvantage of oil is here. So hence arc energy is absorbed in decomposition of oil. The main disadvantage of oil, that is inflammable, that may pose a fire hazards. So it will give fire after certain temperature, it will burn and it will give the fire. So that is the one disadvantage. That's what oil circuit breakers are not using in high voltages, right? Right. Next one, other disadvantage includes the possibility of forming the explosive mixture of with air. So and also it will produce the carbon particles. Okay. So once oil get heat, it will produce the carbon particles, which reduces the dielectric strength of the oil. So once carbon particles is produced, oil get heat, the dielectric strength of the oil will be reduced. So these are the advantages. So these are the advantages. These are the disadvantages. So one disadvantage is, so if it will give the fire hazards. So it will give the heat. The dielectric strength will be reduced. That's what these oil circuit breakers are using at low voltages. See, oil circuit breakers are not suitable for high current interruption at low voltages. Okay, so we can use it for low current and low voltages only. Okay, so next one, these oil circuit breakers are classified into mainly four types: plain break oil circuit breaker, self generated pressure oil circuit breaker, double break oil circuit breaker, bulk oil and minimum oil circuit breakers. So these are the four types we have. So plain oil breaker, self generated pressure oil, and double break oil, bulk oil and minimum oil. So we'll see the plain break oil circuit breaker, how it will works. So plain break oil circuit breaker, there is a fixed and moving contacts. So you can see in this diagram, fixed contact and moving contact, right side of the diagram. So here you can see the fixed and moving contacts. In between we have a second break, and here this side first break. So air cushion, so air cushion will be produced here. So once even if fault occurs, arc is produced, then moving contacts moves away from the fixed contacts. Okay, so right, so oil will be displaced, so accommodate oil will displace in air cushions between oil surface and the tank is on the tank. So here, so this contacts will pull down and it will separate. So first break or second break will be there. Then like that we are interrupting the supply. Okay, and next one is self generator pressure oil circuit breaker. So here we don't have first break and second break, so only we have only one break, that is arc. So these contacts are placed in a chamber. So here, so we have a one chamber known as expulsion pot. So chamber is called as a pot. So these two contacts are placed, right? So in between these two contacts, so oil will be there. So inside the pot, oil will be there. So these contacts are enclosed with a pot. The pot is made up of insulating medium, and it is called placed in a tank. Such breakers have high interrupting capacity. The arc time is reduced. So in first break and second break we don't have, that's what arcing time is reduced. So whenever fault occurs, arc will be produced. These two contacts will be separate each other. Okay, right. So this is about self generated pressure oil circuit breaker, and we will move to the another circuit breaker. So double break oil circuit breaker. So we have two breaks in the circuit breaker, double break. So here this circuit breaker is high speed arc interruption. It is suitable for low currents. So high break arc interruption is for low currents. Various improved design of the circuit, so expression part has been presented. Okay, so double break oil circuit breaker is also one of them. It implies an intermediate contact between the fixed contact and moving contacts. Double break oil circuit breaker is also one of them, right? So this is about double break and low oil and medium oil. Bulk oil and minimum oil circuit breakers. In bulk oil circuit breakers, oil performs two functions. So one is arc extinguish, another one is insulating medium. So in bulk oil circuit breakers, so oil acts as two functions. One is arc extinguishing and insulating between the live terminals, between the contacts and earth. Okay, so always this bulk oil circuit breaker is the earth. The main drawback of this circuit breakers are we need huge amount of oil. More amount of oil is required at higher voltages. So due to the reason, these circuit breakers are not used for higher voltages. Okay, so this is about oil circuit breakers, and in next video we will see about advantages and disadvantages of ABCB, means air blast circuit breaker. Okay, so thank you everyone.